side to side, and that's what the Flames got there.
Brown, turnaround jumper is good. Kywin Bowen on a give and go to Tarkus Ferguson for three. Swish!
By the baseline. Kicks it out. Ogunlier for a three. Yes, sir, and a foul.
Good defensive end as well.
Ogunlier right to the basket. Short. Rebound, Jordan Blount.
UIC.
Here's a three try, and it's good. Nine on the shot clock. Howard. Give and go to Blount for the dunk. Jordan Blount with high elevation.
Ooh, Bowen.
Bowen burns the court down the lane. Off the glass and scores.
Just trying to get the right matchups in.
Here is Blount all the way in, and the layup is good. Brown in on Godwin Bowen, and the shot is good.
5'10",
and playing bigger than what we really see on the floor, and there's a three try. That's good.
Top of the circle.
Down the lane he comes. In on Jordan Blount and scores. Adi working on Brown. Down the lane, flying one-hander and scores.
And targets Ferguson.
All the way in, and the layup is just missed. Marcus Adi. To Jordan Blount inside. Yes, sir, and a foul. It did happen for UIC. It's such an offensive team as Adi loses control, and now it's picked up by Brown. All the way in, and the layup around the rim and good.
Five to shoot for UIC. Diggins
to Tarkus. Long three. Swish. Cannell in the lane, blocked by Wiley. Ferguson to Godwin for three, and he nails it.
Brown. Inside, and the layup is no good for Henry.
There's a fall back. That jumper is no good for Van Bray.
No.
Rebound Ferguson. Ferguson now will try a three. Swish!
One of the big guys on this team has got to stay on the floor. That was a pretty bad foul for him.
Yeah. Here's Adi! Here's Adi! High elevation for Adi!
Time. Without question, Wardle does not want this to get away. There's a three, and that's good for Cannell.
Blount on the push for UIC. Kicks it in the corner. Godwin for three. Around the rim and in for three. Here's a three, and it's good for Cannell. Under 11 to play, it's Ferguson. Inside to Howard. High elevation for Howard on the dunk.
Inside to Barr. Layup is good.
Adi at the top. A hail for three. Swish! Ferguson down the lane, and the shot is good. Ferguson's got 20.
Cannell at the top, left wing.
The three tries good for Pittman. Big. Flames win 71-70. Here at the Credit Union 1 Arena. And boy, what a heck of a ball game, but UIC comes out on top, Chris.
Yeah, Brown drove it as far as he could. He rose, fired the shot just off the rim. Good defense from the UIC. Flames stand tall and get the victory tonight. Two in a row.